finish, and it will be Mitole.
The level of racing that he's achieved is extremely rare. The quality fields that he's beat, that's what makes him the fastest horse in the world.
The final time was a new state's record.
Mitole